was a plan. But anyway, and so far we did fire. So Valerie created this beautiful fireplace. And when
it's right there, Hiromi.
Oh,
is that camera?
So of course we go to the river every day. And first of all, we looked at all the water elements. And then after that, I thought, let's play with fire and see what we can feel it. And then I asked Valerie, can you make this visual of the fire following wherever? And also, you can feel something looking at the vision. What do you feel? I just wanted to experiment what visual gives you this feeling. So, this is a fire in it.
That camera.
To the camera?
There you go, that one.
You can hold the fire. I hope we can stroke this fire eventually. So this is a fire, and please come and try.
It's actually pretty fun to go dance in the flames.
It's weird because actually I feel heat too. The brain is so passive. So you're welcome to come. And
it's one person at a time. Or
everybody,
we haven't tried it before.
Yeah, because we don't have enough people to try it out. So please come and see what happens. So help us to figure out, is this for one person? For many people. So we can get the fun.
When we first arrived, about not only the Paris Treaty, the air quality issues, and the fire in London.
Valerie completed all this stuff. I'm still making it. But